Hello guys, Mr. Levi here. So if you want a seed stash tab in your hideout, this is how you can get one. So just go to your hideout, click edit on your hideout decoration menu, click on the decoration and just scroll down until you find the hideout item tab, then click the seed stockpile and then click wherever you want to place it. When you are done, just click edit and there you go, you can reach your seed stash from your hideout and you don't need to go to your garden anymore to store your seeds. So that's it, hope I was able to help. Please subscribe to my channel, also check out my other videos. Have a nice day and see you next time. Bye.